The inventor of a jet suit that lets the wearer fly like Iron Man has unveiled his newest suit powered by electricity. Richard Browning, founder of UK-based Gravity Industries, says switching from jet fuel to an electric power suit is part of their desire to push the boundaries of what's possible. Gravity Industries was launched in March 2017, with founder and chief test pilot Browning demonstrating his jet suit all over the world. The jet-fueled powered suit can hit speeds in excess of 80 mph and is technically capable of reaching an altitude of 12,000 feet, although for safety purposes it is flown lower.
So the electric version is really, I suppose, a physical manifestation of our desire to constantly push the boundaries of what's possible. You know, it is right on the margin of what's possible because of energy density and batteries. And yet we've actually managed to go and get it to work today. Honestly, 24 hours ago, it wasn't really achieving what we needed, and we've put our money where our mouth is and actually demonstrated it live to people. So it's the beginning. As battery technology gets better and better, it will get better and better, and we'll see where we get to finally. Electric suit has enough power to run a small street of houses. It is phenomenal how much energy you need in a small form factor to get a human off the ground. And it really just brings home how much energy you have in, you know, gasoline or diesel or those fuels. So we're getting there. It'll only ever get better.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.